My wife and I were born and raised in the Jackson area. We got a great education from in the Jackson area. We're both Van der Cook Lake Jayhawks. But then when I went away to school, we lived outside of Jackson for 13 years, and we chose to come back to Jackson and start our business. And now we've got three kids and 11 grandkids. They all live in this area. All are happy. All are employed. And we think it's the reason we came back is because we think it's a perfect place to raise a family.